Hey Scorpios, I am back. Peace, love, light, and healer energy. This is Tasha with Intuitive Scorpio Tarot 888. So I'm going to speak to my single Scorpios. We're going to see what it is that you need to know when it comes to love, okay? If you're new to the channel, welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by. Go ahead and hit the subscription button. I would love to have you as a part of my Scorpio Stinger family. All right, so this reading is going to be for everyone who is single. That is a Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. Let's see what the romance love angels has for you, okay? Spirit angels and guides, I welcome you into this reading for the star sign of Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus signs. What do we have for my single Scorpios? What is it that they're needing to know at this current moment? Please protect my energy as I channel the messages from the universe. Let no weapon form against me shall prosper. Any demonic forces, evil eye, witchcraft, anything that's not serving me of my highest good, I ask that you return the energy back to owner. So mote it be. Tenfold, amen and amen. All right, my Scorpios that are single, what message romance angels do you have for the single Scorpios? What message do you have for single Scorpios? What message do you have for my single Scorpios? All right, so we have very soon. All right, very soon. Clearly decide what you want so that it comes to you now. So your romance angels are saying here that something is coming towards you very soon. So there's a decision that you're needing to make. And I feel like that's going to be the outcome. We have deception at the bottom of the deck. Someone is wearing a false self mask in this relationship. So I feel like very soon something is going to be exposed to you about someone who's maybe who may be in the energy of being very deceptive. And then we also have healing family issues. Your love life benefits as you forgive your parents. Unrequited love. So there may be someone that you may have dealt with that deceived you, like the Seven of Swords energy, may have lied, manipulated you, was a false person. All of this is coming from like either some family issues on your end or either this person. And unrequited. So this is giving me like a one-sided energy. There's not enough attraction or chemistry to keep this relationship going. And then we have get to know each other. So there may be someone that's coming towards you soon, and maybe you dealt with, you know, lies, cheating, manipulation before, and possibly there could be some deep-seated wound issues coming from family issues on why you possibly don't trust people because of their false energy. And it seems like you went through a situation before where it was an unrequited love, but we have very soon here. Let me get one more for my single Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So something is happening very soon here. So you needed to decide what you want. We have getting to know each other. As you reveal your innermost selves to each other, your bond deepens. So someone is coming in your life very soon, but it's giving me like take your time with it. Get to know each other, understand each other's paths, and let your bond deepen as time go on. Then we have forgiving and learning. As you release and heal the past, you experience more love in your present moment. So yeah, so I'm getting that you guys have went through some type of lying, deceptive person before, someone who wore a mask, someone who wasn't real to you, but there's someone that's new coming into your life, and I feel like your romance angel is saying here, get to know this person because you went through some things before with the most previous person, so kind of more take your time with it, okay? All right, so let's clarify. All right. Romance angels for my Scorpio singles. Tell me about very soon. What can they expect very soon? Hold on, yeah. Oh, gosh. Okay. Clarify very soon for my single Scorpios. What is it that they're needing to know? Romance angels, spirit angels, and guides. Clarify very soon. Show me what I need to see. Oh, got a card mixed up in there. Okay. All right, romance angels, clarify very soon. What is it that my single Scorpios are needing to know? Thank you. All right, so we have Two of Cups. So very soon, there's going to be some type of friendship, a bond that you want to connect with someone who may be possibly your soulmate here. Oh, thank you. We have the Ten of Swords. So wow, yeah, you guys, someone here went through a very painful ending, and that could be why that deception card came out. You went through something horrible, lies, deceiving, betrayal type of energy. You felt like your back was against the wall. So love is coming in after a painful ending you had with someone. Tell me about very soon. Thank you. All right, so we have the moon, Cancer, Pisces. Well, actually, Pisces energy. And then we have the Hierophant, Taurus energy. Bottom of the deck, Ace of Pentacles, Seven of Pentacles, King of Wands, Nine of Wands. I just heard guarded. So a lot of you guys are very guarded. Actually, you're going to be guarded towards this new person. This King of Wands is a new person here, male or female. You may be a little standoffish with this person, but this is going to be a blessing that comes into your life. Could have been something that you manifested. You waited patiently for this blessing. This is coming after some type of betrayal, a loss, a pain, a very painful ending that you may have had with someone you could have been married to. So remember when we saw healing family issues, and we also saw forgiving and learning. So you may need to forgive whoever this person was that hurt you in order to receive the blessing that's coming into your life. But I'm also getting here, follow your intuition when it comes to your choices, your decisions. Make sure that you speak to God about this person. Make sure this is the right person for you, because someone that's going to be like a friend or a soulmate here is coming into your life. But make sure you follow your intuition. You know, I also feel like this new person, this is someone that maybe, it seems like you're going to be in your feelings very soon about a new person. All right, tell me about getting to know each other. Show me what I need to see for Scorpio, Sun, Moon, Rising, and Venus. So yeah, a lot of you guys could have got backstabbed and betrayed, or you had a very painful ending when it came to a marriage. Because when I saw healing family issues, you know, and forgiving and learning, this tells me that you went through something very horrible in a very committed, serious relationship here, and that is something that you're needing to, you know, try to forgive, learn from the experience, and let it go. Because you went through something very horrible, possibly with a Taurus. Tell me about getting to know each other. And of course, take what resonates, leave what doesn't. All right, so we have Four of Cups here. And we have the Six of Pentacles. Yeah, kind of, I'm hurting, give each other time. Like, give it an equal give and take. Balance out the situation. Make sure that this person is given to you as well as you're given to them. Don't give so much of your energy to this person to the point that you end up back into a Ten of Swords energy, betrayal, loss, a painful ending. At first, I feel like with that Four of Cups, you may be a little bored with this new person, but that's why your romance angel is saying here, get to know this person. Reveal your innermost self to each other to deepen your bond. So this is like, give it time to open up. Because at first, when this person brings you an offer, you may not be interested right then and there, because maybe you've already given all of your time, your energy, your love to someone. You were such a giver before, supportive before, and you may be a little nervous about that. Tell me more, getting to know each other. What's the final messages here? And don't forget to like, comment, share, and subscribe, okay? Yeah, Prince of Cups. This is the Prince of Cups card. So this will be more related to the Page of Cups. This person that's coming towards you possibly will be a water sign. Maybe a Pisces. Possibly Cancer or Scorpio. Another Scorpio. Yeah, like I said, see that Prince of Cups. Someone wants to show you some type of love or some type of attention. Interesting you. Maybe take you out on a date. Something like that. But I feel like you're going to reject this offer. You're going to reject this offer. Yeah, King of Wands. It's going to be a new person that's coming towards you here. Yeah. But again, you're going to be a little guarded. But actually, this person is going to be your match. King and Queen of Wands here. This person is going to be your match. And you guys are going to come together. Sorry about that, Scorpios. My camera cut out. But what I was stating here is that this new person that's coming into your life, this is a King of Wands. So you're coming out as the Queen of Wands. So you guys are divine counterpart. This person can actually be a fire sign. Aries, Leo, Sagittarius. You guys are going to come together. This person may ask you out on a date, take you out. But like I said, I feel like you guys are going to be a little guarded with the Seven of Wands. We have the Empress and the Justice here. So this is actually your justice from going through a very painful ending in a marriage or a serious commitment here. This new relationship is going to lead to happiness, joy, fulfillment here. Yeah. It's going to lead there. But again, you're going to be a little guarded to this person because possibly you're used to being single, doing things on your own here. But this person is definitely going to give you an offer. It may start off small with a, hey, how you doing? I really like you. You're cute. You're beautiful. Whatever it may be. Yeah. All right. What's the final card for getting to know each other for my single Scorpios? Final card, romance angels. We have the Star, Aquarius energy. See, the thing is, you are a star seed here, a chosen one energy. So this could have been something that you may have prayed about to get to know someone new, but at first you're going to be a little rejective to it because you went through something painful before. Yeah, but see, that Prince of Cups with the Star, that tells me that you could have manifested to meet someone new. But like the universe and your romance angel says, you know, let your bond deepen by getting to know each other. So kind of take your time with this new person, because I do see here there's still some forgiving and learning, some healing that you need to do. But the universe is saying keep an open mind here. Your soulmate may differ from your usual type and expectation. So this person may come off a little different and you may not know how to accept that, because this person may come from a different background, different upbringing. Religious factors, you know, so maybe sometimes you have to keep yourself open to new people, new situations. Okay. All right, single Scorpios, this is what I have for you. Thank you so much for joining me in this reading. I appreciate you guys so much. Don't forget to thumbs up the video, comment down below if this is your situation and energy, and I will see you in the next video. Bye bye.